Victim's name is Maria Rodriguez.
First time he's operated on a woman.
And he transplanted a left leg this time.
She died from blood loss. There's no gangrene in the transplanted leg, which means the surgery's fresh.
You think he still has the other woman?
Justifies his haste in dumping her here. Why he didn't throw the desert or a hospital?
Also means he's speeding up his surgeries. Reed, where are you going? Reed.
Yeah, I'm still coming through Mortician's.
Chrissy, actually, I need something else. Can you tell me where the nearest payphone is?
Sorry?
A payphone? Like a phone you paid to make phone calls on?
Oh, my sweet analog Luddite. That is what your cell is for.
Garcia, please.
Okay.
Someone is being mysterious.
That's gonna take me a second.
Payphones have gone the way of the dodo bird, so they don't show up on Google Maps.
All right, try local telecoms.
Yes, I know that. I'm doing it right now.
And there is one 5 miles away. I just texted it to your cell phone, which you can also use to call people.
Thank you so much.
Alex. Blake, wait, where are you going?
Hodge called, he wants us back at the station ASAP.
Can you give me a ride to 5th and Main? It's on the way.
Yeah, sure. What's at 5th and Main?
I need to talk to somebody.
Oh, okay, sure. Do you want me to wait?
You know what, they might take a while, so I'll take a cab back. Thanks anyway.
What's the deal? Something's not right, Spencer.
What do you mean? Why'd you come back?
Don't answer our question with a question.
Look, a while back I had some medical issues, headaches, and there was a geneticist that I reached out to.
And this has to do with the case? How?
I think that my friend might be able to help me see something that we missed.
You're four of the best minds I know back at the station.
I know, but sometimes a different perspective helps me think better, okay?
Why are you being so ambiguous?
I don't know what you mean.
Well, you're not using words like him or her. You're saying things like, they are my friends.
So?
You know, it begs a bigger question. Why did you ask me to bring you here?
Can we just talk about this later, please?
No, why not Morgan or JJ?
Alex, please.
Just answer the question.
Because I don't want them to know about her, okay? It's nothing bad, it's just personal.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm here.